What'd you find?
Hang on, BD.
How is our friend doing?
Just fine. Right, pal? Go on! I think it likes us.
That's cute. Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Why are we out
Ready, Merrin?
Right behind you. Was it hard to talk Greez out of retirement?
Not really. I think he misses traveling with all of us more than anyone.
We're his family now. You can tell by how much he complains.
Take it easy.
Speed up!
Make sure the others are rested. But we must set out soon.
As you say, Master Junda. For what purpose is our journey?
The same as you have devoted your life to. To collect and preserve knowledge of the Jedi tradition.
My friend, I will not live to see all the wonders of this desert, but it comforts me to know that you might continue this path in my stead. For Jedi is but a constellation in a whole galaxy of secrets.
Ready yourself for combat. Not for long.
Slow down now.
I am surprised. It looks undamaged.
You're pretty tall, aren't you, friend? That's good for you.
Enemies up ahead.
Don't get me. Intruder there. I'm not doing all the work.
Thank you.
That's a good spammel. Time to move. I still can't believe Cordova's on Jeddah.
You should have seen your face. Complete shock.
That's good. Pick it up! Come on! How'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Thank you. are all over Seer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those that came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly. Well done. Shall we continue?
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base. That is where we are going. But we must take the long way for now.
Let's stop.
Back to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. Welcome, traveler. Though your journey started long ago. Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? Thank you. Stuck the landing. Of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean. BD, this remind you of Zeppo 2? Can't make that. Too windy. Block the wind somehow. Like that before? almost like music. Let's stop for a moment. Let's keep moving, buddy. Do something about that. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Merrin mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover.
All clear.
Keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Hear that, buddy? Work. Troopers weren't ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Crossover to what?
On the new unit. It's not responding to comm.
Go get him!
This say anything about the path? Rest, reflection. Direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging.
Empire brought a new toy.
Hold up!
Attack the fuck! Attack now!
nice, huh, BD?
Easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully.